All the continents on Earth have now drifted together to create one giant landmass called Pangea. And at its center lies the largest desert the world has ever seen. It's a brutal world where animals have to be especially tough. Perfect for reptiles. This is a one-ton Siberian Scutosaurus, a distant ancestor of turtles. Although he has no shell, his back is covered in hard, bony plates, and just as well. These sand dunes hide a fearsome predator. Scutosaurus normally travel in herds, but this old male's got left behind, and his keen nose senses danger. Once he tires, he's vulnerable. His attacker is a carnivorous Gorgonopsid. She's fast, powerful, and equipped with deadly weapons no hunter has had before. Exhausted, trapped, and weakened by his wound, the old Scutosaurus has no fight left. All he can do is wait for the killer blow. The Gorgonopsid's huge jaws hold a pair of fangs 12 centimeters long. She has evolved the world's first saber teeth, a lethal weapon some mammal predators will later use.